figured it out. That's where my clock was. Wait, what day did you say it was?
It's National Clock Day, like I already told you.
Okay, so I must have time traveled, then I lost my clock, and then I'm probably going to get it back next National Clock Day.
What y'all trying to say?
Oh, nothing. Just messing around about my clock. Well, you want to go and explore 1987?
You've been living in 1987 all your life. I mean, you should know what it's like around here.
Oh, yeah, it's not like a time travel or anything. I already know what it's like, but let's go. So I know about this thing that's going to happen on September 11th.
Oh, my birthday's on September 11th, and I'm going to go to New York and look at the trade centers.
Oh, really? Well, I need to talk to someone in the military about it.
My dad works in the military.
Oh, can I talk to him?
What are you going to talk to him about?
Just some stuff about that.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
My friend here needs to talk to you.
Excellent, beat it. Hey, what's up?
I heard you work in the military.
I do indeed.
Okay, well, I need to talk to you.
Okay.
So I have this thing that I know it's gonna happen on September 11th. Okay, you got that?
Okay, excellent, thank you. I will tell my boss. And thank you for the tip.
Okay. Well, I hope I can run to 9/11 with that tip. Guess I just have to wait to find the pocket watchman. Wait, what's that? It's the watch. Well, I guess I can just go and go through time again. On the World Trade Center tomorrow. With a hint, the military was able to catch the terrorists before they could carry out their attack. That news report. It means I just stopped 9/11. Yes! Okay, I guess it's time to go back home.